Hello, I am Dr. Prakash Mahadevappa. I am a general surgeon, a senior consultant in the Department of General Surgery, Columbia Asia Hospital, Whitefield. Let me tell you what a hernia is. Hernia is basically a defect or a hole in the abdominal wall. This, for any holes anywhere, cannot be treated by any medicine. So most of these hernias require some surgical cure. It is through these holes in the abdominal wall, the intestine and the surrounding fat, which we call as omentum, may just forced out of the abdominal wall, and this causes symptoms. So the patient, whenever he has a hernia, may have pain due to two or three reasons. Initially, when the intestines and the fat is forced through these openings, he might have some discomfort. Or two, when too much of these intestines or the omentum have come out of this hernial opening or the defect in the abdominal wall and they are stuck outside, it is called as incarcerated hernias, and the patient may experience pain. Or the third and the most serious time when the patient may have pain or when it may hurt him severely is when the blood supply to the intestine or the omentum, which has got stuck in the hernia, gets compromised. That is what we call as strangulation. So these are the times when patient is hurt or experiences pain, and this is an indication for early surgical intervention. Having told surgical intervention, it entails repairing the abdominal wall defect either by suture closure or by placing a mesh.